Tempo roof and everything, nigga.
He should have paid the Nizzo.
Man, you gotta grind to keep that shit. Now it's back on us.
Hell yeah, I wanna see what it do. Hey, hit me on the speakerphone, Long.
Oh, it's like that? For sure, homie.
Right up here, homie. I'm about to go nice and slow for your bitch ass.
Hey, remember, we gotta be careful with these rides, homie. The Simeon ain't about to dock my pay again.
Homie, man, if you need some bread, I can hook you up with JB's tow truck. It ain't got glamour, but it's some money to be made.
So him and Tanya can smoke crack in peace? Homie, I'm good.
You ain't even testing me.
Please, homie. Hey, dog, we be doing Simeon a disservice if we ain't test these rides out.
He ain't even gonna know if they good if we don't push him to the brink. You feel me? Hang a right there.
Shit, cool, homie.
This nigga must got the baby dick.
Yeah, and all this shit paid for with bad credit.
Like that? Bobby big dick on a nigga, huh?
Shit, for real, homie. Damn, this motherfucker got robo roof and everything, nigga.
He should have paid the Nizzo.
Man, you gotta grind to keep that shit. Now it's back on us.
Hell yeah, I wanna see what it do. Hey, hit me on the speakerphone, Long.
Oh, it's like that? For sure, homie.
Right up here, homie. I'm about to go nice and slow for your bitch ass.
What? I hear you. Oh, shit. Hey, remember, we gotta be careful with these rides, homie. The Simeon ain't about to dock my pay again.
Homie, man, if you need some bread, I can hook you up with JB's tow truck. It ain't got glamour, but it's some money to be made.
So him and Tanya can smoke crack in peace? Homie, I'm good.
Got the baby dick.
Yeah, and all this shit paid for with bad credit.
Come to daddy. Which one you want, nigga?
You always was old choosy, motherfucker. Oh, you balling hard with the drop top, huh?
I might just be.
Whatever, nigga. It ain't gonna make you go no faster. Hit me on the speakerphone. I'm moving.
Oh, it's like that, nigga?
Right up here, homie. I'm about to go nice and slow for your bitch ass.
Alright. Hey, remember, we gotta be careful with these rides, homie. The Simeon ain't about to dock my pay again.
Homie, man, if you need some bread, I can hook you up with JB's tow truck. It ain't got glamour, but it's some money to be made.
So him and Tanya can smoke crack in peace? Homie, I'm good. Damn.
Motherfucker! Shit! You hit me!
This nigga must got the baby dick.
Yeah, and all this shit paid for with bad credit.
Come to daddy. Which one you want, nigga? Oh.
Oh, you ballin' hard with the drop top, huh?
I might just be.
Whatever, nigga. It ain't gonna make you go no faster. Hit me on the speakerphone, I'm moving.
Oh, it's like that, nigga?
Right up here, homie. I'm about to go nice and slow for your bitch ass.
What? I hear you. Hey, remember, we gotta be careful with these rides, homie. The Simeon ain't about to dock my pay again.
Homie, man, if you need some bread, I can hook you up with JB's tow truck. It ain't got glamour, but it's some money to be made.
So him and Tanya can smoke crack in peace? Homie, I'm good.
Remember, this is your Tarion's car.
Yeah. Hey, open up, homie. Give me some room.
You want room? Go lose some weight with your fat ass.
Hey, watch out! Oh, shit!
Up here, through the studio. Let's show these movie people how we do. You ain't even testing me.
Hey, screw you too, homie.
What the fuck?
Oh, we filming shit here, huh? This shit.
We buzzing the Union Depository, motherfucker!
That super bank? Motherfucker, you an idiot.
That bucket don't look like the whip we picked up.
Existing damages, motherfucker.
Yeah, whatever, homie. Oh, shit, the one time.
Be cool, fool. We got the paperwork.
Whatever, you explain that shit. I'll see you at the dealership.
Explain that shit my ass.
Attention downtown units, we have a 510 in progress. Just between the Union Depository parking lot and sports cart, vehicles are reported stolen.
A reckless driver on Tower Street in Tailbox Hill. Suspect last seen in a white sports car.
Officers have lost sight of the suspect. Code 4, all units return to patrol.
I don't get you, bro.
You are a racist and I don't like you. And I will not sell you this car. I will not. You make my skin crawl, you neo-Nazi. Hey, you are all the same. This racist insulted me.
Hey, what's up, fool? Who you calling a nigga?
No, no, I'm not calling nobody a nigga.
Wait, what the fuck?
I mean, N-word. That's not cool, man. I don't say that.
You fucking right, and you better keep it right, because this man right here, he's an international businessman, a multiculturalist.
That I could not have said better myself. But seriously, maybe he's not a racist. But I don't think that he is man enough for a car like this.
Wait a second.
This guy right here, him? Get him a hybrid. That's a real man's car.
I think you are right, Lamar. You get a tax rebate. I understand. Money is an issue, eh?
Money isn't an issue.
This is the best part. Watch this. When he real to me, he gonna get all his full money. Watch this.
Look, man, I gotta go. Hey, Simeon, I'm out. I'll holler at you, homie.
It's the best part, man.
So, Jimmy, are you sure you are man enough? Take the wheel and show me.
Sure. Okay.
How about we fall through, homie?
Excellent. Now, listen to the quality of the stereo. No, no. No, it's too much for you. You need a compact.
Whoa, no way, man. Compact? I'm a high roller. SUV guy? I just need time to think.
This is the problem. Only the weak use their brains. The strong use their balls. You're a time waster. I should charge you for my time. How much I save per month? Double it.
Whoa. Hey, I want it, okay? I just don't have much collateral.
We take a cash deposit and your word you can meet the weekly payments.
Weekly? I thought it was monthly payments.
Weekly, monthly, it doesn't matter. You are not a serious customer.
Whoa. I'm serious, bro. Deadly. Church, bro. Just show me where to sign.
Lamar is waiting for you.
This chump change, how I'm gonna knock a bad, grown and sexy bitch if I ain't got a fat pea's eye?
Who you trying to impress?
Your auntie Denise, with all that ass, nigga, she got ass.
She grown, yeah. She grown into a fucking idiot.
Nah, she's sexy.
Sexy? She more like obsessed with sex, nigga.
Nah, mad for the penis. That's exactly how I like my women.
Man, shit, it's good to be home.
Yeah, the greeters are seeing the CC from the horse's tail on the feet.
Heads up, asshole.
What's up? Can a low come up in your crib?
Man, fuck you. I'll see you at work.
Oh, nigga, don't hate me because I'm beautiful, nigga. Maybe if you got rid of that old yee-yee-ass haircut you got, you get some bitches on your dick. Oh, better yet, maybe Tanisha will call your dog ass if she ever stop fucking with that brain surgeon, the lawyer she fucking with, nigga.
What? Oh, this motherfucker.
Ooh, honey. Y'all telling me? Oh, he here. We living on top of each other, and it ain't right. Shoo! Shoo! Get on out of here! Okay, baby. I see you at the thing. You hear? I was on the phone, boy. Don't be listening! Goddamn freeloader. I'm gonna have a gentleman calling later. So make yourself scarce.
I love you forever, Redwood Cigarette.
Smoking is just as fun for kids as it is for parents.
You certainly have a tough menopause, Auntie D. That's not real weed. That does nothing for me, shit. I can't feel anything, nothing. I can't even feel my fucking toes right now. Man, my toes are fucking dead. My toes are dead. Or my soul, what the fuck is it? Something's very dead.
Waste time. We haven't got a moment to lose on dull exposition or silly plot points. I want to go straight to the boss of this place. Vinewood is full of varmints and charlatans and socialist scum, and I want to know who is pulling the strings. We need to have a chat, Bucko.
You feel we're doing your fire water again, huh? We can't afford to pay your kind for moving. We're losing money. This is advertising money.
I'm no sitting. Incredible, you savage.
Pablo!
That's not Pablo.
Yes, it is. Igor Pavlovich, rescue at large. Comrade, you're too late.
How you see that new $1,000 they building? Shit!
I bet
Hey, what's going down, Simeon?
Franklin, I must ask you, the last car you repossessed, it was in a terrible state. Was that how you found it?
Yeah, man. The dude wrecked it.
Ah, that's all I need to know for the insurance man. Come to the dealership. I have something to show you.
Don't become no murder case now, nigga.
Moron!
This don't make no fucking
sense.
You picked
the wrong guy.
Te pasas de verga!
Driving here.
fuck.
Chomp.
Hey, slow person! Can we get moving,
damn,
please?
Damn degenerate!